So we are starting our next part of the question number 35. This is a part A. And after that we are starting a partner's capital account. This is part B, second video of this question number 35. In which we are preparing a partner's capital account. First of all, the balance of the partner's capital account are transferred to the credit side of the partner's capital account by balance brought down 3,250 and 150. After that, we are transferring the loss at the debit side. So, to revaluation loss, this is 4,332,0, 32,490. And after that, in the book, general reserve and profit and loss are distributed. So at the asset side, profit and loss account 50,000 is given. So to profit and loss, 50,000 is distributed in the old ratio. So the old ratio is 4:3:3. So this is retired. The total is 10. So 4/10 share is there. So the P&L distribution is 50,000. 5 4s are 20. 5 3s are 15. 5 3s are 15,000. So this is the distribution of the loss. So we are transferring the by general reserve. General reserve is 60,000. This is also distributed in the old partners and old ratio. 4 6s are 24,000. 4 6s are 24. 6 4s are 24. 6 3s are 18. 6 3s are 18,000. This is a profit transfer to the general reserve. Two other distribution is there. And this new ratio is 3:2. So the value of goodwill, value of S, share of goodwill is equal to 4/10 into 5,40,000. 5 4 4 16 6. 5 4 are 20. 26. 2,66,000.
2,16,000.
4 4 are 16. 4 5 are 20. 21. So this is distributed in the gaining ratio, and the gain is, and the gain is equal to new minus old, in which YST, the new ratio is 3/5, 2/5 minus minus 3/10, 3/10. 5 2s are 10, 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6, minus 3, this is 1/10, 3/10, winning ratio is 3:1. So this is distributed in 3/4, 1/4, 4 5s are 20, 4 4s are 16, 54,000, 4 3s are 12 2, 5 3s are 15 or 16, 1,62,000 is the distribution of goodwill. So this is transferred to the partner's capital account by Y capital, by S is capital. This is 1,62,000, 54,000 to S capital, 1,62,000, 54,000. This is a
total distribution of the things which are maximum in this question. So after that we are balancing it. While balancing this, we are transferring to S loan account, in which the total of the S account on this side is 5,40,000. And the balance is, but balance is in loan account 4,7,4,7,6,6,8,0. Thank you and have a nice day.